Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to some Deadpool gameplay. I'm gonna just put this away real quick. Right, this is the second attempt because I tried recording this first and the stuff and things went bad. We're back, and I said we were gonna play this yesterday because I tried playing this all the way through on hard difficulty, and I got to a point where I got stuck. And I complained to myself, I was like, you know what, I'll start again, and I might as well stream it, so here we are. This game uses an autosave feature, do not turn off unless the system is okay. Please take a moment to configure all your settings for the optimal experience. These things can be okay. Adjust the brightness, the left emblem is barely visible, so for me, I do actually like to make this completely as low brightness as it can. Because I know, it feels like I really feel, what'd you call it, more immersed, rather than, because I mean, on Battlefield Hardline, if I just have the brightness all the way, it's kind of, it's cheating in a way, and you just, like, lose the immersion, because it's so realistic, it kind of spoils it for you if you just max the brightness, so you can see everything, right? Let's start. Oh, my eyes itch. Alright, so. This is the one I had before. Because I was like, you know what, let's not fuck about, let's just go straight into it, and boy, did I regret doing that. Right, so, I actually just want to check that everything is working and stuff. Okay, audio is fine. And I tried, streaming in, best HD quality rather than high quality. And it seems to be doing. I'm not getting much lag. I think that's just because this is an offline game anyway. Now we're not gonna go easy. We're gonna go normal this time. I swear to God, if I get stuck again, oh my God, I'm gonna be super pissed. I'm gonna have to replay everything. Oh wait, hang on. Subtitles on. I need to check that real quick. Oh, did I just skip the
This is
cutscene?
bullshit. A script?
Oh shit! Ugh, damn it. Restart chapter. All right. Right. Audio, subtitles. Wait, which is which? So they're off, on. Quickly check out. Okay. Yeah, restart chapter again. Yep. Sorry about that. Oh God.
Deadpool, it's Logan. Got your message. And for the last time, no. You cannot take our Blackbird out for a joyride. Stop calling about it!
Hey, Deadpool, it's Domino. So, I got another contract for you if you're interested. The coin is good, so just let me know. Oh, and regarding that other thing you texted me about, I can't. I mean, it was just supposed to be that one time, and I... Anyway, just call me.
Deadpool, it's Peter Della Penna from High Moon Studios. You know, the guy you kept calling dickhead when you cornered me in the parking lot the other night? Anyway, looked over your proposal. Not gonna pretend I understand any of it, but the answer is no. We're gonna pass on your big game idea.
What? He said no? That was our chance to be in our own video game!
Maybe we shouldn't have written the proposal in crayon.
Relax. You know he's gonna call back.
Oh, yeah, because of the...
Deadpool! Hey, it's Peter. You know, dickhead. Remember when I called you earlier and told you no? I'm such a joker, because I meant yes, of course! The new proposal you sent over this morning went off with a big bang in the office today. Genius, just genius! So, sum it up, congratulations. Let's make a video game.
See? Once again, our explosive personality wins the day. High five!
No high fives, we're voices in our head.
I've got my top designers banging away on a script right now. As soon as it's ready, we'll send it right over.
Script?
I'm glad I watched that.
This is bullshit. A script? Like some dingus word writer's gonna know better than me how to show how amazing I am.
Amazing is more Spider-Man's thing, really.
Yeah, right. What's so amazing about that, geek?
Dig with your gun and then
well, superhuman strength and reflexes, extrasensory perception, genius level intellect, the ability to
click.
Click.
Hey, what's that? You guys tracking my every move now? But I haven't even accomplished anything in this game yet. And there's another one. Oh! So it's gonna be one of those games, huh?
Explore my apartment, okay. For doggy style. Alright.
So, how's the ball looking coming along?
Oh.
Red Rocket! Red Rocket! You just sit tight, and I won't have to shoot you.
Why would you shoot your dog? That's just evil. Right, what's this? Air guitar practice. Guitar practice. There's not even any sound. What the?
Obviously, the prop guys never got around to making me an awesome guitar.
Or is it? Wait, let's try that again. Was it music?
Little known fact, I can air guitar any riff ever. Just not in a licensed commercial product. You might hear that line once or twice more in this game.
Okay, right, well.
I'm not really hungry, but all right. That's right. Now feed.
How are you going to eat?
Really didn't think this mask thing through, did I?
No, you didn't, you idiot.
Never mind.
All right, let's go get the door.
Maybe we should get the door. Underwear? Are you trying to say underwear?
Hello, delivery for Mr. Deadpool. Need your autograph right here, please.
Yeah, I want to kill. Do
Hello, sir. I have a package.
So do I. Yoink. Package. Shit. As I suspect.
Oh my god.
Words.
How long have I spent
everywhere.
Lame.
We should read some of them.
Fine. Right. Scene one. Dark and stormy night. Deadpool is contracted to kill media mogul Chance White, who is blah, 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 dee, blah, blah. Don't need that. Edit that.
Ah, crayons. Very classy.
Why are we trying to kill what's-his-face? Who cares? I'm making art here. Behold!
Not sure the player understands our thinking yet.
Hey, player, just go with it. We're about to change your fucking life. Bring the noise!
Oh my god. Already this game is just like blowing my mind.
Ah, a sewer. How quaint. Yep. Does anybody remember how to play? I never read the manual.
You can't read.
Yes, I can.
I only play PC games.
Hey, there's some text. Player, read that shit. Do whatever High Moon says.
Okay, it's 2X.
Sweet! Jump button!
Oh. Not clear what X does either.
Light attacks, check.
Woo! Okay. Okay, I thought I should do
it. Heavy attacks. Got it. I command goons to spawn so we can test our match skills.
I was circling.
Hey, mix our light and heavy attacks together and see what happens.
Yep, that's what I'm doing. Fucking bad ass. I'm just thinking, where do these guys come from? No, I don't even think it matters. They can do whatever they want.
Enemies can't hurt us while we are teleporting.
Can't hit what isn't there, baby.
You can't teleport.
You know what's better than not getting hit?
Extra realistic.
Hitting back.
Nice. I love the katana. What's he got? Wait, did he just go?
Okay, we get it. Buttons do stuff. Let's move on.
What did you have in mind?
Besides you two schmucks, one crate, please.
Click. What is it? Oh, repeatedly press X. Okay.
Whew. Sometimes it's the setup work that'll get you all tuckered out. Bounce house. Check.
All right.
Boing.
Boing.
Wait, what?
Boing. Boing. Banana!
Woohoo! Boing.
Boing. Boing! Banana!
Boing.
Boing!
Boing.
Boing.
Oh, crap. All right, so where do we go now? That door's now open. Okay. Rats.
Hey, we don't take fall damage, so go nuts.
Okay.
Ooh, an unsuspecting bad guy. Let's stealth kill him.
Oh my god, my ear freaking itches. One sec, though. Sorry. Oh my god. So annoying. Let's sneak up on this tool. Alright, triangle, what's a triangle? Oh shit.
In my game, you get points for killing baddies.
Yeah, and you spend those points to get cool upgrades to make us more badass.
That is impossible.
Yeah, but it's called progression in games. A must have. Yeah, hey, player, open up the upgrade menu and see what we can buy.
One sec. Okay, right. No, wrong stuff. Got settings. Advanced. Camera. And then move to the lower left. No, lower right. There we go. Alright, cool. I feel sort of like shrunk down here. I don't know. I feel really like. I don't feel as powerful anymore that I'm on the lower left. Lower right. I don't even know my left and right. It's ridiculous. Right, okay. Alright, so now I can see how many Deadpool points I have. Upgrade shit. Okay. Well, this is fun. I'm having a lot of fun right now. If you couldn't tell. Oh crap!
Ta-da!
Okay, we can jump. Get to the top and blow a hole in the ceiling. Hooray, explosives. All right. Cool.
If it were me, I'd chain wall jumps together to get higher.
Yep.
Press the jump button in midair to do a double jump. It's awesome.
Laws of physics be damned.
Oh, and hold the jump button to mantle up ledges.
Oh, so like, oh, okay. All right, cool.
I think I need to make an entrance.
I didn't even use that ladder, just jumps.
It's time to go boom.
Phew!
That's what happens when you mix C4 with a bean burrito.
Alright, this camera's irritating me. I'm sorry, I have to make it bigger. I can never be satisfied with the camera. First it's the audio, now it's the camera. God, it's so... Ah! Right, okay. We're not going to make it wide, we're going to make it large or medium. We'll go with large. Okay, that is extremely big, Jesus Christ. I think it's fine, though.
Now be honest, I'm not the only one with a little bit of shit in their pants right now, am I?
So you have shit in your pants? Oh, that's nice.
Come on! Oh, there they are.
You're on private property! Drop your weapons and surrender, or we will use lethal force!
Hey man, it's me, Deadpool! Can I go to high school with you?
What the hell is going on down there?
Ooh,
security!
Already.
Get off your duff and respond! I'll be in my penthouse. Don't let that clown get in here.
Penthouse, huh? Time to hop the elevators. Where could they be?
Why are we here again?
We're getting paid to off some billionaire douche nozzle.
That'd be media mogul Chance White. Has ties to the mob, owns a private army, makes babies cry. Your classic easy-to-hate villain.
What are we doing again?
Elevator.
Oh my god.
Are you even paying attention?
Of course I am. Making sure you were.
Alright, okay, yeah, sure, mate. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. I'm showing later in the game it will be. Oh, I have momentum.
Alert! We are locking elevator access now.
Oh, troops should give me that. Listen, you little masked moron. Nobody comes into my house like this. I hope it was worth it.
I do.
The elevators are disabled.
Oh, I know.
Let's just get some chimichangas and wait for him to come downstairs.
Or we could find a way to shut down power to the entire building. That would force a system reset, bringing power back to the elevator.
How do I like this guy. We should keep him around.
To maintenance!
Somebody get down there and shoot this clown!
I am not a clown, sir! Moving on!
And you dead. Why should you use momentum?
Yeah.
Alright, I need guns. Oh, okay.
Oh, he ends up.
Forget that, I have to use them because I love it so much. Oh my god, my health. Jesus Christ, I did not realize
I can't teleport yet!
What happened to not being able to die, huh? Come on,
I live!
There we go.
Catch!
There we go. Where are you? Come here! Oh my god, I wish the auto-aim would work better. Got it. Harder to aim than just for the three.
Oh, your brains are running away from you! Gross.
Nicely put. Right. Yeah, I still can't remember how you reload. I don't know. Right, so where are we going now? When the elevator... I saw an elevator open here. But not. I don't know. I actually have no idea where we're going. Oh, there we go. Oh, I've got a headache now.
Oh, shit!
I need theme music. Yeah, something like that.
No,
nope,
nothing like
wrong
that.
Way.
This is awful. You know how to purchase this item yet? Oh, I could press L1 to reload, okay.
I know! I can't believe you're about to fight me either!
Headshot.
My, what big generators you have.
Is that code?
Nah, innuendo. innuendo. Forget
it. It's alright. I'm fine. Yellow text. He doesn't even have a name, just yellow text. Alright.
This is what I think it is. Jackpot!
Ooh, okay.
Ooh, scary. I'll bet those elevators work again. I'm so smart.
Which one of you pinheads shut down the damn power? Oh, get down there and fix it!
Whoopsie. Yeah, okay. Right.
Let's try something a little fancy. The higher your combo, the faster you can earn momentum to do awesome moves like that. We can get more momentum moves by upgrading our weapons.
Okay. Alright.
My combos mean more Deadpool points, which mean more awesome upgrades.
Got it!
Okay.
This would go a lot smoother if my reputation preceded me.
I think you need to leave survivors for that to happen.
Train and don't fail me now!
Yes. Alright. Cool. Reload that ammo.
Just shoot him! How the hell do you fools keep missing?
Chancy, lay off your boys! They are hitting me! Just that I'm healing. I got a sick healing pack. Get used to it. How many bullets are in your head so far?
Oh, there's so many. Jesus Christ. I may not. Oh, crap. Yep.
And that's how you do it.
Games, if you're a bit of a dude, you can do it, but you know, can't like hug the wall. Woo! It's your boy. Oh my god.
You're gonna want to have a doctor take a look at that.
Right. Moving. Oh my god, where is. What? Alright.
What do you think? Shot, right?
Yep, pretty young dog.
Oh, An open elevator. That's more like it.
That's called a...
Oh, he had lots of guts.
Here we go. Nice. Well, thank God I had subtitles. Because this isn't working. Oh God, is he... Enjoy this singing. I'm not enjoying it because there's nothing there. So this is what it's like to play a game being deaf. Never mind.
The way out of here. Think, Deadpool, think.
Let's... Oh, wait. Stop. Okay, let's hang on. Hang on, I just realized a second. Wait. Has it really just been doing this the entire time? I thought I was being mugged off then. Like, what's going on? Oh, okay. Maybe it was just sing a bit when let me record for some reason.
Well, I gotta get to the penthouse somehow.
It's being weird. Oh, okay.
Maybe if I use my cat-like agility.
No, don't.
Hey, have you bought any upgrades lately?
That
it's
is
a down
point. I should actually do get some upgrades. Right. So let's. But I don't really like the other two melee weapons because I only really use the katana. Katanas. Let's get. Let's. How much is that? Oh wait. Okay. Let's. So that's 10,000. So I actually can't. Wait, no, can I? I've fought. That's 80,000, so I can't. Extra damage. Okay. And even more damage. Great. So.
You know, might be a good time.
Yeah, I've done it. I did it! God! Right. Have we gone? No. Missed. Ooh, wait, what the. Oh, okay.
You think the bounce house is still pumped up?
Of course.
Really, that's what you're thinking of? Surely you could sound a break after that, maybe. I don't know. It's a game, what do I know? My hair is awful, Jesus Christ. I just got a few random strands of hair. Right, how long have I been streaming? Half an hour. Okay. My Twitch is frozen. Great. Love it when that happens. Love it, love it, love it. Cool. Let's get back into these.
Keep him out of the newsroom.
Ooh, a TV studio.
I always thought we'd make a great reality TV show.
Chance White dies at the hands of super sex pot mercenary.
Story at 11.
Break out the heavy firepower. Stop this freak.
Oh, God.
If I cut you, do you not bleed?
Imbecile's born. Kill him!
Wait, how do we switch on? Oh, God, he looks fucked.
I aim because I can.
He dead. Everybody's dead.
Sure. Come on up. My shark's hungry anyway. My shark. That I own. Got you now, dead.
Remember when I played this in hell? So many
attacks. That's why I use shampoo.
Continue. They just did so much damage.
Oh, no!
Smoke, but it'll be harder for you to see how awesome I am.
Heads up, they're dropping it from the catwalks.
Look at that.
Maybe that'll shut you up.
I see one try. But the fort was like,
second gravity.
He dead. Is that it?
Two extra slices for just $9.99.
I don't know why I
charge! Charge set!
Okay. Fire!
me when I'm talking to you.
Wait, was reload? Oh,
see these?
Yeah. Guard that exit. Don't let him escape. We are all dead men. Target acquired. Close
out. Alright. Oh my god, there's so many. How do you have enough money?
Oh, right, shouldn't need to buy that.
Oh yeah, this guy's a billionaire.
Kill this guy already! Kill him! He's getting too close!
Ah, cut these guys some slack, Jancy. Trying their best.
They're trying their best. Yeah, they are.
Let's get it on! Hey.
God, how do I get out?
Dude. Shoot, that was my favorite bullet. Can you send it back? Or just don't lose it. I'm coming over.
Oh, he's literally dead. Now he's dead. Where is he? Oh, let's try him. Oh, we can't long shot that. How the hell do we even get there? Oh, wait, hang on. I think we have to go around that way. Oh my god, my ears. They're so itchy. Where are we supposed to go? God damn it, this is so confusing. Am I other here as well? Oh. Headshot. Come on, pop your head out. Pop your head out. Come on, pop it out. Oh, no, we had lag. I blame that on lag. I should have got that. Oh. Come on, where are you? Dead. Yeah.
I'd probably feel better about that if they hadn't been such pussies.
Because you shits can't do your job. I'm calling in my serious backup. Stall Deadpool until they get here.
Fire!
Oh. Oh, shit. No.
You think you're big time, Deadpool? You ain't shit. I've got dangerous friends. People who will end you. You're out of your league now.
Given the caliber of the guys you're throwing at me now, you'll have to forgive my skepticism. I'm a hostage.
Didn't you send me an audition tape once? And didn't it suck ass?
Oh my god, there's so many. I can't walk forward. Well, right, what is with the auto? Oh
hey,
my god.
Get me a coffee on your way up, huh? I'll be waiting.
He dead.
Oh, that sounded like
come
bone.
Cool. Come on, die.
What the hell is that?
There he is. I'm running out. Yeah, what is that? Oh, that's some hit.
Your blood looks good on my walls. I think I'll keep it like that.
No, you don't want it.
He had lots of guts.
Oh my god. So if this is a game where I'm not going to get angry at. Because it's just fun to play. It's not like... there's nothing too crazy. It's just you know, you just keep going forward. Unless you're playing hard. Yeah, it gets you angry. But yeah, if I was on hard, I would have died so many times by now.
So, where do we go from
here? Normal,
only one way to go.
Yeah, I can breeze through this.
The intruder's on the roof. Send all available units to the rooftop.
I guess at this point I wasn't lost.
Wow,
yeah,
I can see my house from here.
Should we be playing with these things?
Yeah, the designer wouldn't have put them here if they weren't supposed to be played with.
Good point.
Someone could get hurt on this thing.
Yeah, it could, couldn't it?
Ready? Well, that was final.
Because When I play Uncharted, it's just the stuff takes so hard, but it's fun at the same time.
Look at that swagger! That is great, eh?
Oh my god! Dead.
Cha-ching!
Why are you not on? Let me go.
Target identified!
Wow, you are one lucky guy, because that would have taken most people's head clean. Don't mind me, guys. Just here to steal your multi-million dollar military-grade whirly bird.
If we can get, can we get the SMGs now? Shotguns? Nope. We can't.
Get some backup ready!
Woo! Oh, freezing in the dark.
What's the matter, buddy? A little, what's the word I'm looking for here?
Oh, yeah, on Battlefield 4, I was, practicing the MX4, and, I was freezing people through that because I didn't have to talk.
Mustard with that?
He's dead.
I want him dead. Get Shark One off the ground and rip him to pieces.
Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. Alright, that's the first time we died. It's fine.
See you in a minute.
Okay, we're gonna try that again. Stay away from that freaking helicopter, dude. That was hard.
I want him dead. Get Shark One off the ground and rip him to pieces.
Right.
Roger that, sir. Consider him handled.
Damn, they found the helicopter's on switch!
What, you can't hijack a chopper while it's flying around trying to turn you into shredded cheese?
You doubt our skills? Prepare to be amazed! I can't kill that chopper with my guns, but I can scare him.
Oh, that's stupid.
I can't die right now. I have an appointment.
I have an appointment with you. For what? You can see that.
If that hits you in the chest, I'm sorry. It's aiming for your crotch. Dude, these guns we have suck. That one doesn't suck,
but we don't. Have it.
We don't have it yet.
Alright. Let's back
off. If at first you don't succeed.
I've lost him. Send reinforcements to the rooftop to find him.
Alright.
Fly or die, asshole. Your choice.
Gonna need both hands to shoot that minigun.
Says who? I do stuff with one hand all the time. Take us to the right, my newly acquired pilot. I got some ammo to spend.
It's not fun. Like, take GTA for example. It's
so loud I can barely hear myself. I was thinking the same thing.
Oh, yeah.
What? We got company behind us. Make it so.
GTA. It's so hard to level up.
Shark 2 airborne now! Shark 1 is compromised! Shark 2, blow it out of the sky!
Yes, sir. You got a bad feeling about this!
And the fact that I'm...
Keep it steady, Dinkus! Jeez, I can fly better than that!
Hey, it gives me an idea.
No, wait.
Hell yes!
Fly.
Well, it is good to have dreams.
Dreams, yes.
Delusions?
No! Yeah! You know what else is good to have? Skills!
Yeah, what was I talking about?
This might be a good time to buy some upgrades.
How much it...
Well, so yeah. Buy upgrades.
Yeah, I don't understand, like... Yeah, we're talking about heists. I don't understand how people, like, have the patience to do all the heists. Etc. Right, so what else can we have 10 grand. And that's 100 grand. Never mind. Okay, we have the double SMGs now. That's pretty good. Cool. Okay. Let me fly. Let me fly. Yeah.
Since
I haven't learned yet, waste them
again. The penthouse! I knew we'd make it.
Now, where is the man of the hour? Senor Chance Blanco.
Where you can't get me, freak. My panic room is Deadpool proof.
I have no idea what we're doing. Oh, we don't have grenades yet either. That's the thing we need to get.
Now I have a machine gun.
He's bigger than you, fatter than you, and he's purpose built to eat little shit like you for breakfast.
Eat shit for breakfast?
Oh, damn it. The size of that thing.
That's what she said. I wonder if we can even carry that gun.
Only one way to find out.
Oh god. Oh god, he has one top. Oh my god,
remember you have a teleporter to dodge those rocket attacks.
Reload. Oh god, we're gonna die. Never mind.
What is this?
That was way easier than hard.
Get up to the penthouse and kill this asshole.
Freaking ages of grinding. It was like the, whatchamacallit over again. The, Just Cause 3 battle boss. Hold. Oh, we only have 10 bullets.
Ah, you didn't really want an open casket ceremony anyway.
Alright, is that it? Is that all of them? Nope. Woo! Where's this last one? He did. There's another huge guy. Where are you? Come here.
You look familiar. Did I spin you like a beanie propeller and leave you in a motel room with you?
Oh, but this is bad.
No.
I'm going to have to circle around and heal. And pick it up again. The solution doesn't actually do that much damage to him. Alright. Let's try that again.
I don't know what you're after, you masked freak, but you'll never get to me while I'm in this panic room.
I'd like to test that theory.
How much C4 is this gonna take?
It's no more than 20 ounces.
What? Oh, I hate the metric system. How much in American?
Let's see. Carry the seven.
Dude, fuck math. Just use all of it.
Oh my god.
Oh, yeah! That was awesome!
I told you, 20 ounces. That was pretty sweet, though.
How's that for impenetrable, asshole?
Careful, we still need him alive.
Exactly how alive are we talking?
Sure you can! You're insane!
Not as insane as you think!
That's alright. Back here, are we? Oh my god.
Yeah! That was fun!
Yeah, it was okay.
Well, it's not like we get a do-over on this one.
The hell we don't! My man, you see all that? Buttload of awesomeness.
Deadpool, you idiot! Yeah. Do you know how much money all those explosions and tacky graphics just cost me? You can't just change whatever you want, whatever.
Yeah, that's
you
great,
want.
Peter. Talk to my dick. Hey, where are you a-holes going with my contract?
Way to go. He got away.
Give me some credit.
We let him get away, didn't we?
Duh. Fun is in the chase.
Now you're talking.
50 minutes. So let's get we'll finish at about, half past two. And get some food after that. Because boy, am I hungry. Okay. Yeah, what?
Oh, I love old 8-bit games!
Yeah, we do too. This game isn't old.
Or 8-bit, moron.
This is like 16-bit.
Hey, look at the boner over here!
He said boner!
Yeah, I don't know, like, shit like that.
If I touch you, do you not bleed?
What the fuck?
That's what I said.
Love the color palette in here.
Yep. Oh, wow. Oh, that's damage. That's a lot of damage.
Two extra slices for just $9.99.
I just do one heavy attack in the dead.
That's right. Use the quads.
Oh, my God. Fucking hell.
Hello?
Peter! Hey, I was just running around my game, and all of a sudden I noticed that some shit was fucked up. What's up with that?
I warned you about the budget, Deadpool. You literally blew
all
the money.
Budget? What the hell, man?
Yes, you do realize that all games have budgets.
Peter, sweetheart, Bubula, let me remind you that my website got 15 million hits the weekend we announced. 1 million one? 1 million two? Cough it up. Arc light?
Go! I'll hold him off!
Wait, what? Who?
D-list villains!
Can I go back? Nope. Chase the Marauders, okay? Where do we go? Oh, yeah.
Keep them off our backs while we escape.
Oh, God.
What do these guys want with Mr. Moneybags, anyhow? Whatever. Yeah. They've got our mark. No mark, no money.
Oh, shit. Bad. Okay. Oh, boy, Jesus Christ.
What, mustard with that?
Dead.
Whoop.
Bullets. Point. Dead. Woo! She's running away. Yeah, I'm trying to be off to deal with him. Right. Oh my God! There's so much health! Go, go, go.
I'm rubber and you're blue!
Go, 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 go. Yes! Alright. Cool. Alright. So we're moving on. Yeah, it does, doesn't it? I'm doing the spinny thing. Oh yeah, I have SMG, don't I? Oh geez, that wrecks. Ammo.
Bullets! How convenient.
Completely dark. Yeah, maybe I'm made this a bit too dark so I can't even see. I don't know, I still feel quite nice. Oh yeah, well. I don't even know. Right. Alright. Where do we go now? Through all this stuff. Is it? Oh great. Freaking stream is frozen. I'm freaking hate it when the stream's been frozen for ages. So I wasn't really able to monitor it.
touchdown. Did we come from here? I don't even know anymore. No, I don't think we did. I don't recognize this. Wait, did we come from here? I think we did. Oh my god, you know, I don't even know. Have we come from here? Yeah, we did. God damn, we're going around. Five of this circle is going in a straight line, then going all the way back.
I can't teleport yet.
Oh, for God's sake, I hate this freaking teleport cooldown. What is the point in having a teleport cooldown? Maybe we go this way. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we just went the wrong way. That's what it was.
He's up above us.
Yep, I am.
He won't stop. You're a marauder. Make a stand.
Oh, Jesus. What is that thing?
Sucking you.
It's like something out of them. Oh, Jesus Christ. That actually wrecked. Oh, it's a Skyland. It looks like something. Oh my god, it does so much damage. See, I've already had 45 health after 2 hits. So if he hits me 4 times that way, be able to heal, I die. Crazy.
You're gonna want to have a doctor take a look at that.
Alright.
I hate
you. You ready to give up yet?
Nope, I ain't giving up.
Come on, recharge!
Just doing that attack. No, you're doing the wrong attack. Do the spinny thing. We got like a Ferris wheel or something like that. Okay, we're gonna have to avoid attacks right at small. Come on. Come on. Heal up, heal up, heal up, heal up, heal up, heal up, heal up. Come on, why do you not flinch?
You are so uninvited to my birthday party.
You didn't invite something like that to a birthday party in the first place. God, I'm an idiot. Alright, I wonder if we can upgrade stuff. Okay. Yes. Woo, okay. We have stuff in there. Oh shit.
Hey, Arclight! Looking good, babe! You've been working out? Your pecs, I mean your breasts, your chesties look unbelievable, if you catch my drift. I can help you get off that villain D-list if you...
Kill this pansy!
Okay, She-Man, we'll talk about your D-list pecs later.
Get in there, you idiot!
Why don't you come in here?
Ready to go, you're covered! Take it!
Oh,
are you still alive?
You're no match. Oh, he had lots of guts.
This sounds a little like Kano Blade.
My turn.
There we go. Finally, she comes.
Now these should what's come in handy.
Okay. Oh my gosh, she just flinch. Oh not. God, our health. Jeez.
I need a man. Bigger battery for this thing.
Jesus, man. Oh God, oh God.
Flashing before my eyes.
Take a shield to an arm.
If I cut you, do you not bleed?
Heal up. Heal up.
I hate waiting. Return now. Yeah, stop
us. Okay, as soon as we heal up, we just lose one. Power.
No!
Wait, what is...
Oh my
god.
Right.
Catch.
Right, heal. It takes forever to heal. It's so annoying. There we go.
You got
I hate boss battles. So
I hate
wait. Oh shit, it's just the same thing. She's hitting her constantly. She just has a lot of health. It's just so repetitive.
I can't teleport yet.
I remember Crash Bandicoot, if any of you have ever played Crash Bandicoot, the boss of Cortex. Whenever you're at a boss battle, you don't have to
rule Destiny's Light, show you the bottom.
Think you're clever? Think you're cool? So you ain't the only one with power, little geek.
Oh, now that's you're impressive. Still work this out?
You disgust me!
Hey, hot tits, the pipe I was offering gives way more pleasure. Oh, come on! What kind of gamer are you? You're almost there. Hey, tickles. Oh, no, I'm just kidding. No.
Ouch.
Let's not do that again, okay? Hey. No more sewers, High Moon. Oh, come on, guys. Vertigo? Could we seriously not afford better bad guys? Ooh, Vertigo.
I'm gonna get dizzy!
Oh, clearly a video game. A powered down switch. Oh, what shall I do? My, oh my, there must be a way to turn this on!
Maybe two switches somewhere close by?
So this is what I should do. Okay. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, for like the official
today. This one!
Drugs in there or whatever.
Yeah, I don't even feel so.
It's just like.
God, you guys are ugly.
Alright, knock him off, let's go. Well, maybe it's LSD. I don't do drugs, so I don't actually know.
Oh, my dummy hurt! And there's the other one. Who the hell were they supposed to be?
Whatever, I don't know.
Woozy.
Collecting.
Where to go? Got time for a hot makeout sesh? Hey, come back, guys. We only want to kill you a little bit.
just a little bit. Just a little bit. Wait, what the fuck? What are those things, and why are they teleporting through walls? That's cheating.
Wow! Look at that spinning tube thingy!
Yeah. And what?
Oh, I get it! Clever high mood.
You think so?
No, but well, we're doing it anyway.
I like how he's confident that he's going to the,
okay, you're making me look ridiculous. I'm
constantly talking to them as the game is being made, like, Korean. Oh my god, he's not!
I know I did!
Oh. Die! Awesome.
Two extra slices for just $9.99. Guy is gonna stop me?
Oh, Jesus Christ, I don't see you then. Alright, I'm just gonna shoot. Come on. Oh my god.
Yes, Sinister. All my satellites are in place, ready for your broadcasts.
Excellent. You are no longer any use to me, filthy human.
But... Shit, there goes our contract money.
Wait. Is that how the script goes? Time to have a little chat with Sinister. Hey there, Captain Douche. You know, I don't appreciate you killing my target before I could. Now I need to collect from your sorry ass.
Should I be impressed?
What the hell? Why is this happening?
Come, yeah, right. Buster. Genosha awaits.
Jesus Christ.
Psylocke? Domino.
Boner? Engaged?
What are you ex-babes doing here?
We'd probably know if we'd read the original script.
Deadpool, you need to listen to me. Mr. Sinister has taken over Chance White's
cell. Hard to believe we used to date her.
Why'd you dump her? She's hot.
Not as hot as Psylocke, though.
Were you even paying attention?
Wolverine? Rogue? Hey, you're here too?
Try reading the script.
Like the girl said, we gotta go to Genosha if we're gonna stop Mr. Sinister from...
Wait, Genosha the island? Hey, we'll have to fly there. Are we taking the Blackbird? Oh, I always wanted to fly the Blackbird.
No goddamn way.
Deadpool, quit fooling around.
Let's just kill all the X-Men.
LOL.
Deadpool, look out!
That's a nice route to take. Instead of going as the crow flies now, just... It's a nice Blackbird. Well, Blackbird.
See? Montage! Works every time!
We crashed.
Yeah, but we crashed on Genosha! Oh,
it seems our flight was a little more than the X-chumps could handle.
Ooh! Are they dead?
Let's gently poke the
Wolverine! My healing factor came from his DNA. So we're like twins, except he's short and furry, and he smells funny. He loves it when people ask him if they can fly the Blackbird. He's got these awesome adamantium claws that cut through anything, including my body when I piss him off.
Oh my god. Can I?
Furry one and find out.
Right. Interact.
Oh, Wolby. Time to wake up. Rise and shine, Stubby. Wake up. Up and at him. Fine then. That's for all the clown dogs. That's for never calling just to say hi. That's because I get aroused when I slap people. That's for all the furry midgets in the world.
Oh.
That's because I feel like it. Why? Whoa, you! Wake up! Wake up! That's because the player keeps mashing the button. That's because I like slapping fleshy things with this hand. That's for being in more comics than me. That's for making me love you. That's for making me hate you. That's for never taking us to the prom. That's for always working. That's for being short. That's for stabbing me in the heart. Literally. That's for never letting me fly the Blackbird except when I crashed it. That's for being the worst wingman in bromance history. That's because I want to see if the player keeps doing this. That's for all the hot gamer girls out there. Hey, Cole. That's for being a total douche. That's for never washing the dishes. That's for last year's white elephant gift. Who wants a white elephant? And finally... That's because the whole setup just added 5 minutes of bonus play to the most awesome game ever devised by Mutant or Man. I guess he's not waking up.
Yep. Curious.
Looks like we're flying solo, boys. It's as if the next section was designed with that in mind.
Is that like an Easter or something? Alright. I'm going to leave it there for today. I hope you enjoyed. Be sure to check out my YouTube. All the vods will be posted there. If you're on YouTube, that's great. You're awesome. Be sure to also like my Facebook page, and I have that because I do, alright? I just need everything. I also have a Twitter page. Be sure to go check that out and follow me there. It helps me a lot. I always post whenever I stream onto Twitter, so you'll always be able to catch up. And also be sure to follow the Twitch stream and so to get notified when I stream if you want to. And that's all for now. Thanks and bye.
Ah! Holy crap, copyright!